All right. This is my last attempt for today to do the Tower 5 boss with what I would say was the no pals run tub gear. I'm tired of farming and everything, so I put on my real gear, but with the weapons here, these three. This is the best weapon you can have in a no pals run, which is the legendary handgun. You can't make anything with electricity. And usually you just have the normal metal armor or the legendary metal armor. You can't make refined because it takes electricity. So you would have just a shitty shield as well. But like I said, I'm a bit tired of doing all that. So I've put up to 2000 in health, 170 in attack. We're going to take that plus add this here. This is going to give us about 290 damage per hit in the head. So we kind of have to do it. You have to do all of that. That's on a normal game without damage boost. You put nothing in weight. You put 160 in stamina. 160 in stamina. You put all the way up. I guess if you would do it for real, you'd put 160 in stamina and then the rest in attack. It has to be a no-hit run, basically. That's what it means. No-hit run. You need two of those. You need this. And you'd have garbage armor and everything. So good luck to whoever wants to attempt it. I just want to see if it's possible first. So let's get on with it. Wish me luck. Just gonna take some water, then we go. Already, dude. Come on, I lagged there. See, in a no pals run, I'd be dead right there. I would have died. This was the worst dodge I could hope for. Huh? Come on, man. Get out, get out, get out.
Huh?
Okay. That was close.